Yo, what's going on, yo?
Nothing going on. What do you think is going on?
Yo, I ain't in a cab for this to be in Stratford waiting for somebody else.
But I'm giving a discount.
Nah, ain't no discount. I'm not paying nothing. Look how long I've been here. How you know I ain't gotta be somewhere?
No, but I told you already.
You ain't say nothing. The girl said, if both of us get in, you want more than one person. You dropped her off. I ain't know nothing about no picking up no 7-Eleven. Nah, man. Fuck that. I'm getting a free cab. I'm not paying nothing, yo. You got me? I don't live over here. I didn't have nothing to do with coming over here. And why the fuck I'm going to pay the same regular price to go on the whole other side of town?
No, but you are not paying me for
it. I'm not paying you nothing. I'm waiting at a fucking gas at a damn 7-Eleven.
But you are not paying for her either.
I didn't think I was getting in the cab to be waiting outside for somebody else.
That's how we do.
And I ain't no fucking how we do. How you know I don't got to go somewhere? How you know I'm not on a curfew to get somewhere?
No, but you shouldn't have gotten my cab.
Nah, you should have told me what the fuck you was doing.
But we took it, remember?
Nah, fuck that, yo. Just take me to my where I said to go, and you ain't getting nothing. If you want to call your boss, you want to call the police, call all of them. Because it could get damn sure ugly in this motherfucker. Word.
Well,
call the police then, because I'm not getting out this motherfucking cab till I get home. So you had them take me home.
I'll not bring you home without no money.
All right, I don't know. Something going to give. Now I'm waiting. Look at this. Now I'm just waiting. She in there. I don't know what the hell she in there doing.
Only the thing is we don't have too many cabs to pick up this young
girl. I don't have nothing to do with that. Dude, you do that with your supervisor. I don't got nothing to do with how many cabs y'all got. This is Bridgeport, the biggest city in the damn state. I don't got nothing to do with that. You take that up with Finch.
You can call some. I don't know, because you have to pay me.
All right. Well, I'll be riding around with you all damn night.
Okay.
All right. $15
ride.
Yeah, all right.
Okay.
Yeah, all right.